Diabetes mellitus is a condition where the blood sugars become very high after taking a meal. This is mainly because those patients have a problem in insulin secretion. Insulin, if it is not, it is secreted from the pancreas. If it is not secreted properly, if it is completely deficient, then the patient becomes a type 1 diabetic, where the patient needs only insulin for treatment. If the patient has a problem in insulin secretion, and again a problem in insulin absorption, then the patient will develop type 2 diabetes, which is common in the general population. There, the blood sugar becomes high after taking each meal, and if that situation is there, the patient has to maintain a low carbohydrate diet and exercise, and again to consult the diabetologist for management of the blood sugar to keep the blood sugar within normal levels.